In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add CSS classes to WordPress menu items step by step. Adding custom CSS classes to WordPress menu items is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your custom CSS classes added to your WordPress menu. Let's get started. To start, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Appearance tab in the left side menu. Click Menus. From the Menus page, you'll see Screen Options found at the top of the page. Click Screen Options. From here, select CSS Classes. Click the tiny arrow next to a menu item you want to add the CSS class for. You'll see CSS Classes shown. You can now input the CSS class you'd like. If you want to add a custom CSS class to a custom menu link, just click Custom Links. Add the URL and the name. Add it to the menu. Click the tiny arrow next to the custom link, and you can add the CSS class for the custom menu link. Make sure you click the Save Menu button to save your changes. That is how to add CSS classes to WordPress menu items. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.